Hey Buzzers, welcome back to Inside Buzz, your go-to spot for all the latest celebrity tea. Today we are talking about the bombshell news that's left Cassper Nyovest fan base shaken. Yep, it's all about the cheating scandal that's costing major fans. Let's get into it. So, in case you missed the drama, Cassper's ex Thobeka Majozi dropped some serious truth bombs on her 32nd birthday. She revealed that while their son was seriously ill and fighting cancer, Cassper was out here cheating on her with his current partner. The betrayal is real. Fans are absolutely fuming over these shocking revelations, and they're making their feelings known. It didn't take long for social media to erupt with reactions. Fans are calling Cassper out left, right, and center, with many unfollowing him across Instagram, X, and other platforms. Cassper's latest post on Instagram, which he shared just 4 days ago, has been flooded with comments from disappointed fans, and they didn't hold back. Here are just a few of the scorching reactions. One user said, "I can't believe I have to unfollow and unstan you." When fans start unfollowing you, you know it's serious. Another fan completely dragged Cassper, writing, "Self-proclaiming that you are the son of God when you choose to cheat on your son's mother while she was helping your son with cancer. You cheated and married her. Winner or dog of note, son of God way." The backlash is real, guys. Cassper's once loyal fans are struggling to reconcile the artist they admired with these scandalous allegations. While Cassper has yet to respond publicly, the damage is already being done, and it seems like some fans are ready to close the door on him for good. So, what do you guys think? Is this the beginning of the end for Cassper's fan base, or will he be able to bounce back from this messy situation? Drop your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because you know we'll be keeping you up to date with all the latest developments in this unfolding drama.